Japan has been hit with its first outbreak of dengue fever in nearly 70 years, with at least 34 confirmed cases of the disease. The last time the fever was recorded in the country was back in 1945, with the current outbreak traced back to Tokyo's popular Yoyoki Park. All ornamental ponds in the park have been drained, with authorities spraying around 800 litres of pesticide to kill the dengue-carrying tiger mosquito. Of those affected by the virus, none are in a life-threatening condition.